All right, y'all. Welcome back to FLV, man. So, here we go. Last time I did an Eminem non-leaked release song, whatever this is called, I got a copyright strike. I already got one. If this one gets me a copyright strike, y'all, I'm probably going to quit. All right, man. Never heard this song before, but one of the subs said, hey, this is an unreleased leak song from Eminem and B.O.B. So without any further ado, man, let's check it out. But again, I'm hoping, I'm praying I'm not copyright strict on this song. All right, man, let's check it out.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. Question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it? And when will he stop? Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will you? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can you? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten. What you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up? I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better. Holy Toledo, it's Angelina Jolie, amigo. She told me you're shady. Just send your penis to me, I deep throat. And Brad, if you try to stand between us, then we gon' see, bro. Who?
Already he started off saying, when you gonna stop? And his song has only been on 30 seconds. He's already taking jabs at people. All right, man. This is gonna be one of these songs.
It's only amigo. She told me you're shady. Just send your penis to me, I deep throat. And Brad, if you try to stand between us, then we gon' see, bro. Who is a fantasy? I don't mean to damage your ego. You faggots wanna wrestle. I shove a fucking jaw of Vaseline up inside your asshole and rope it shut with a lasso. Couple of crust like Pro broken up with a capsule of Paxil. Just in case I ain't dope enough with the raps, though. Coke is cut with tobacco. Smoke it up and go wacko. This is what happens when you mix a coconut with Tabasco.
Shady, let go. The hoe has been choked enough that her ass go.
Not to Jessica Simpson, let's go with the tuna casserole. Cause I used to love for hooters, now calm and electrocutor. Strap an extension cord to her arm and electrocutor. I'm off my fucking meds, but I'm on an electric scooter. I might just scoot by and shoot my mom in the neck with Rugers. Spit in Jason's face while I vomit on Freddy Krueger. They can't even get Jeffrey Dahmer to pet the cougar. Now I'ma get the rectal thermometer to get the lubra. Casing and get the pace and some daughter for set the chew cause.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it? And when will he stop?
B.O.B. I done told you once, homie, to ease up.
Jeez.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go?
How far will it go? What's been going on for a long time, man? I'm sorry. I guess it's going to keep on going on.
Cause I will never lay down, and I will never let up.
I guess things are going to get much worse, but they get better.
With the soul of a shaman, I lead a beating vomit. Lack of bulimic vomit, with an uneasy stomach. I pass by people on the street, they seem like sleeping zombies. Stiffer than a therapeutic pair of jeans you running. So can you hear me coming? Eminem, this beat is absolutely disgusting. It's probably got diseases on it.
I like that bar. He said Eminem is being disgusting. It probably got diseases on it. What a bar, B.O.B. B.O.B. trying to show his lyrical side, even on this song. All right, B.O.B., I see you.
It is absolutely disgusting. It's probably got diseases on it. I'm just being honest. I can see the comments. I can see the evolution as we creep upon it. I put that music in your veins like a needle junkie. Shit, I just do this for the haters. I don't need the money. I'm diarrhea on the track, so when he's plunging, somebody please. Tell these girls to release my undies. Nobody really understands my language. I find it complicated just to hold a conversation.
Yeah.
But still, I got a whole lot of patience. Sitting back, watching Earth from my space station.
So there's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it? And when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will you? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can you? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten. What you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let?
What did Natasha Bedingfield do to UM? She made the most perfect song in the world, Pocket Full of Sunshine. Why are you putting it in the washing machine, M? I got a minute left for M. You get me mad.
Cyclist, like I gotcha, hypnotizing, I forgot.
ganja. My ganja's psychologically fucked. Michael's like an apology. What? Tell that psycho to stick a cycle truck and a white tricycle up his butt and blew the seat of his bicycle to his nuts. I'm as cold as a motherfucking icicle. I'm a nut. I ain't nothing nice, man. I like to pull knives and I like to cut. The poster addict for post-traumatic stress. I guess this is the most dramatic I've been in a while. This is the closest that it's come to the Marshall Mathers. I can hear him start to gather. I don't paint the portrait of the picture perfect Partridge Family. This ain't your orphan Annie. No, this is more uncanny. Kick down Dakota Fanny's front door while the whore is tanning.
He can't say hard.
Of course he can, man. He just saw her fanny, then murdered her while he danced around the room and wore her panties.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it, and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will ya? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can ya? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten. What you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
All right, man, the normal Slim Shady Eminem things get worse as the song goes on song. All right, man, it is what it is. Another requested reaction, man. Again, if it gets taken off YouTube, you know what happened. Somebody blocked it or YouTube gave me another copyright strike. But anyway, man, thanks for watching FLV. Subscribe, hit the like button, and we out.
Just like music.